So can you hammer the 3M claw into the wall? These claws don't really have a huge surface area that you want to get a hammer onto. If you hit that hook at the top, you're going to bend it into the claw. I would suggest just pushing it into the wall. I've had some challenges getting it in, but if I put enough pressure, it goes in. And then I've had other sections of drywall where these babies go right in the wall.